Hey guys, it's Collis here from Envato, and I wanted to jump on a video and talk to you all a little bit about the company vision. In fact, I would like to actually get the community's input in what our company vision should be for 2020. So we're back here at my house. The kids are inside. If you hear any screaming, don't worry. No children were hurt in the making of this video. I'm pretty sure. No, I'm serious, I really am sure. Anyway, so company vision for 2020, I mean, 2020 sounds like a really long time away. It's like, well, it's actually 6 years away, which is less than the length of time Envato has been in existence. Back in 2006, when we started the company, it was, well, it was a lot littler. It was just a few founders, and we were all designers, web designers. And we'd started out really as a company sort of by creatives for creatives, I suppose. You know, building a marketplace was our first product, a Flash marketplace, back when Flash was cool. And I suppose we started it as a marketplace for other Flash designers, because I was a Flash designer, to sell. And of course, most people who buy Flash are Flash designers. I think it's kind of hard to use if you don't actually own a copy of Flash. Anyways, so that's sort of our history, and we started out with this little community, and as we've grown, that's really become more and more the focus of the company. In fact, we've got company values now, and the very first value that we try to adhere to is that we want to succeed by helping the community succeed. So we've decided that when the community succeeds, that's the way that we're going to do well. And if there's ways to do well which aren't about the community, then we're not going to do them. So, and these examples come up actually. For example, a little while ago, somebody suggested we have paid search results on our marketplaces. And we decided, even though that might make a lot of money, it doesn't really make sense for us as a company, because it wouldn't be helping the whole community succeed. It would just be helping whoever had enough money to buy their way to the top. So that's just a little example of what that value is about. Now, coming to work on a company vision, we really decided that it needed to be about helping the community succeed, seeing as that's the whole aim of our company. And today we've actually paid out, I recently posted on Inside Envato this statistic, we've paid out over $140 million to people all around the world. That's authors, designers, developers, instructors, you name it, members of our community. Who've been with us over the years, and it's really kind of staggering, but I think in the next 6 years we could probably do, well, a heck of a lot more. We picked 2020 just because it, I suppose it sounds kind of neat. It sounds far away. I feel like I should be flying in a jetpack, hopefully, by then, maybe. We'll see. I suppose 6 years, you know, gives you a good enough stretch of time that you can really think about something which is worth doing. And so a company vision, in case you're not from like a sort of corporate-y background, is something lots of big corporates throw around. And in fact, some visions sound kind of boring, frankly, a little hard to follow sometimes, but they are actually a useful thing to have. It's a bit like, you know, when you grab your phone and you need to go somewhere, you open up your Maps tool, Google Maps or Apple Maps if you like getting lost, you pop in a destination, right? That's the first thing you do. You don't just kind of like look around for somewhere to go. You go, I really think I need to go to blah, blah, blah. You pop the destination in and then you're traveling to that destination. So a company vision is the destination for a company. So we really want to figure out, it's 2020, we wake up in the morning, what does Envato look like? What are we doing? Is it similar to what we're doing now? Is it different? How are we helping the community succeed? We've paid out $140 million to date. Maybe we've paid out way more. Maybe we've decided actually we're going to have this community, we're going to focus on them. Or maybe now we're serving more of a substantial community in different languages, or maybe as a company we've decided we're going to be totally transparent about everything we're doing with the community, or maybe we've decided to have community meetups in every city, and they're like create nights where people get together and they make stuff. You may have seen recently there was these Indonesian guys, Indonesian Envato authors, who had a community meetup in, I think it was Yogyakarta, and they all got together and they visited temples, they did four-wheel driving, in the evenings they had elite authors telling the other guys their sort of tips and tricks of the trade, and it was really cool. Kind of made me wish I'd gone there, actually. Indonesian food is super delicious. Anyhow, I suppose what this is all going to say is maybe we do like meetups on a grand scale. Maybe that's part of the future. Or maybe it's, you know, teaching lots of stuff. We started teaching electronics recently on Tuts, and maybe we've started expanding out to teach other types of things, or maybe there's other new products and services we could be doing. I often think our marketplaces, especially now we have Microlancer, the digital goods marketplaces, maybe we need like a concierge layer who helps you find the things you need to find, or I don't know. And I suppose that's why I wanted to jump on video and ask the community. After all, if we're helping the community succeed, it kind of makes sense we should ask the community, what does success look to you, look like to you? Maybe it's a CEO who can finish a sentence. but seriously, what does success look like to you as a community member? Is it about earning more money on the marketplaces? Is it about being able to find new types of stuff that you can use to make your projects? Is it about learning new types of skills? Is it just about having more of a community feel to our sites or forums on Tuts or all kinds of stuff? We're open to any and all ideas, suggestions, thoughts. There should be some comments on this YouTube video. YouTube comments sometimes are a bit nasty, but probably not on this one, I guess. There's also comments on Inside Envato, on the Tuts blog, Microlancer blog, Marketplace forums. We're gonna have a little form where you can just send stuff in if you wanna be anonymous. Yeah, hopefully we'll get some really interesting ideas. After that, we've been having meetings inside the company, and we're gonna have a couple more, sort of bringing all these community ideas in, and take it all and mush it into some awesome picture of 2020, and then we're going to be working really, really hard to get there, or not hard if nobody suggests anything very exciting, but I'm pretty sure we'll have some cool ideas. So yeah, thanks very much. All right.